Hello everyone! Welcome back to Cake Mania Main Street! We are in day 16. And let's see how it looks like. Oh yeah, I already replay day 7. And oh my god. Look at this! It's so fabulous! Like the vision, oh my goodness! This is so cool! It looks like a 5-star hotel! Ah! Anyway, what should we upgrade? This? Absolutely! Yes! Yes! Play! Jack, the sweetest guy ever. He just called to say he's bringing me my lunch today since I couldn't stand the sight of food this morning. Oh, lovey-dovey. No, he doesn't like it. Bang! Yes! Just in time! Just in time! Oh, you're mad! I'm sorry! Hey! What do you like, miss? Oi. Oh. No! No! Okay, don't do that. You're just wasting my precious time. Huh, let me remember that he loved this. Thank you. Yes, lali. When Jack's around, I feel like everything's right with the world. Although how he got his head stuck in the coffee maker is beyond me. Yes. Yes. Yeah, no. Vacation this week, I anticipated an influx of cat girls and very tall person. Don't say. But this girl is the only exception. I bet my friend will love this. This is so cute. Oh, sumo guy. La 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 la. They're so darn cute! I just wanna hug them and also to spit on a hanky white dirt off their face. That's New York. They're so cute! Time to shop! Come on, dude. Yes! Arrange a guerrilla parkour tournament today at around and generally all over the mall. The security will be the light, I'm sure. Oh, our Grammy is back. Wait, is that a cake? A cake, yep. Oh, Triple Layer is back! Man, I hate that. What? Oh my goodness, I forgot! Can you please be mine? Why my heart attack? Why is everyone dead? What? They don't like it? Come on, I can do this, I can do this, I can handle this, I can handle this. I can handle this. They're crying! No! Don't cry! Okay, I will prepare, okay? Just wait a minute, okay? Give me a break. Friend who stopped by after tournament looked me over, smiled knowingly, and told me, "Congratulations, dear!" Huh? Time to shop! I had the strangest craving for waffle with whipped cream and kimchi. Stomach, you're not reassuring me here. What's going on? The most dangerous customer so far. Maybe not really dangerous, but yeah. No, don't do that, please. It's such a half short time. Pain. Don't cry. Everything is gonna be okay. He doesn't like it. No. Oh no! What? Surprisingly ninja love cartoon! What's wrong with my accent? No! Oh. much. I hate you, sir. Oh, come on. I got it. I hate vampire in this game. I prefer vampire in Cake Mania 1. At least they are not biting. Not changing everyone into vampire too. Every time I turn around, there are more of those bell guys in capes. I've noticed that when they show up, other customers vanish. Coincidence? Nah, I don't think so. So lovely that I need you more. The chef from outrageously expensive bistro at the mall has been snooping around. As a precaution, I'm carrying a concert pastry bag full of journals. Did she love? Oh, she was later. How cute. Hey. What? Don't do that. Please. No, yes! I'm faster than you! What? No, I'm faster than him. I knew it that will happen. I hate when they turn my customer into the other type of customer and change their order. That's really exhausting, you know? And now you are mad? That's your fault. No, be faster than him. Mm. doing now? As far as I can tell, the requirements for being a garment chef are impatience, tantrum, and a titanic ego. Okay, let's check our town. Yes! Sure. Da-da-da-da. Yes, 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 but not enough money for this. There's still three more attractions. So maybe we can buy this with another restaurant. But yeah, so far this is how Main Street looks like. I'm so glad with this. I'm so happy with this one. What's this? Oh man, I cannot wait until everything is done. So, that's all for today. And thank you so much for anyone for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye!